Carol Fowler's heart beats for the young people of Motueka. Her first job at the local high school was supervising detentions.
And from those beginnings, she's become one of the town's most connected and respected residents. She's a trusted go-to person for families needing help. And for that, she's this week's ASB Good As Gold recipient.
She's an endearing mix of no-nonsense and heartfelt understanding, all under the tag of school attendance officer.
She's exceptional, she's boundless, she's kind. Carol is a gift to this community.
There is just no end to what she gives. Massive integrity, massive heart. So people, when Carol arrives at the door, it's Carol arriving. It's not the attendance officer or it's not someone from the school. It's Carol.
It's her love for people.
Deeply connected in this town.
She is. She is at the heart of everything.
Her reach really stretches back generations. So she's encouraging and helping students get to school now. Where she was having the same encouraging conversations and doing the same work with their parents and in some cases even grandparents.
She's really a straight shooter. She'll use language that the rest of us couldn't get away with, but it's effective.
If you need something or need to know something,
go see Carol.
A number of us will be in a lot of trouble for stitching her up because she does not like the limelight.
She's a really good bugger. She really is.
This is a bloody jacket. Oh, no!
Carol, the friend to an entire community. Working from breakfast to any hours of the day and night just to show you care. Carol, I've been speaking to people who say you are the "of course I'll be there, lady, just leave it to me, lady." Fundraising, gathering and packaging up food, and extending a hand to those who might be struggling day to day. And of course, getting alongside students who might not be coming to school as often as they should. I'm Michael from 7 Sharp, and we have a segment called ASB Good As Gold, which celebrates good people like you. And I'm thrilled to tell you, Carol, you are this week's ASB Good As Gold recipient for being an absolute community gem. And I think if you turn around, you might see you've attracted quite a crowd. What all this means, Carol, the ASB is sending you $10,000 to acknowledge your many, many contributions, and we're hoping that you'll spend it on you and your family. Let's call that putting you first for a change. So our hearty congratulations, Carol. This community clearly loves and respects you.
Oh my God.
What do you think, folks?
I love all of them, and I don't know what to say. But I am going to grab someone and... Oh, my gosh. I'm just part of a team. I'm a cog in a wheel.
But some cogs are bigger than others.
I'm having trouble processing, put it that way.
That people think so much of you?
Yes, really, yes.
What does this community mean to you?
It means everything to me. I never judge anyone, and I just like to walk alongside people.
How do you want to be regarded by the young people of this town?
Oh, just be their mate, really. You can say whatever you want to them, as long as it's coming from the heart. And especially with kids, they've got an antenna, like, and if they don't think it's coming from here, your history. I don't like talking about myself. I can sell anyone else, but I'm not very good at selling myself. I'm still speechless.
So we got to the end of the interview.
Yep.
And you're still speechless.
Yep.
If you know a deserving New Zealander, nominate them at asbgoodasgold.co.nz.